Weather could be behind an oil rig fire in Cory, Indiana. The property owner said she saw a lightning strike and heard a noise. Amazing pictures there. That's when she noticed flames. News 10 talked to the Cory Fire Department. Fire officials say the fire involved around 42 gallons of oil. Several agencies responded to help. Ludwig says the landowner is responsible for the cleanup. The biggest hazard is to wildlife.